Tucson police are investigating a stabbing on the west side. It happened near 22nd and I-10 around 3:30 this morning. TBD says two men were apparently taken to the hospital following the stabbing. One has non-life-threatening injuries and the other was reported to be in critical condition, but his condition has since been downgraded. There are no suspects in custody at the moment. Of course, as we learn more information about that investigation, we will bring that to you. Now to the race.